restless.
Hey, where you at?
To kill time, they played video games and watched samurai flicks.
Look at how fast he's spinning that thing.
Samurai is a Japanese warrior of the military class, and they were trained in martial arts, basically to protect the shogun and the emperor of Japan.
I can do that.
Greg and Tyler had reached the point of samurai saturation. They got it into their heads that what they saw on screen, they could do in real life.
What are you doing? What are you gonna do?
Never a good idea.
Ha! Yes! Dude, that was my mom's favorite land. What are you gonna do about it?
What started out as roughhousing fun became the real thing. And those were real samurai swords Tyler's father collected. Today's youth, or ancient Japanese samurai, there will always be a fight when pride and honor are at stake.
Honor is very important because a samurai would rather die than be captured or have a dishonorable death. You don't fear death at all.
Into the backyard went the wannabe samurai. They were in over their heads, but neither was willing to back down. Greg was ready to deliver the death blow, but was cut short by a high-voltage power line. 240 volts of heart-stopping juice finally put an end to the madness.
The electricity will travel through paths of least resistance. Usually this is through blood vessels or nerves. These injuries can cause cardiac arrest, and that's the most common cause of death.
Greg and Tyler thought they could be samurai.
I can do that better.
They should have kept a tight grip on their game controllers and stayed away from the swords.